Odd flux, but okay. Damn, this kid's mad. What? Wasted zero. Oh, dude. Quad head. Let's go. That could have been a quad head multi, but he fucking hid. Oh my god. My heart's like stopping, bro. Oh my god. I just did my best clip ever. Oh my god. Oh, dead. That was nice. I just bought it a times two quad head. Quad head, let's go. That was nice. That was a clean ass multi, dude. What an idiot. That was so nice. That was like kind of crazy quad feed, not gonna lie. That was pretty crazy. The shots. Expired. Was that actually a 5 on buzzer? Was that like on for long? Oh my lord, let's go. I just spotted a quad head. I am an idiot. I know. I know it. I fucking know it. I literally knew I was gonna buy that. Triple. That was nice. All right, what's going on, boys? Hope you guys enjoyed those bangers. And of course, 5-1 headshot feed. Don't know how I hit it, because that's easily my best clip ever on Black Ops 4 and Call of Duty in general. So a lot of you guys have been asking me on Twitter as well as my streams if I'm gonna be making a big Black Ops 4 montage like Kitty did with the Revenant series. And yes, I am. I'll be having my big montage name reveal soon. So be sure to follow my Twitter. I'll be posting a lot of my announcements for my big montage on there. So be sure to follow it. It'll be on the screen right here. Also, I just wanna say thank you guys for 4,000 subscribers on YouTube. It has been insane. Don't know how we hit this milestone already, and we're 6,000 subscribers off 10k, and that's like 10k on every platform has been a big dream of mine, and we're just getting closer and closer each and every day. And I really do appreciate all you guys' support. So I am back from Anaheim. I had a blast meeting everyone, all of the supporters, all my friends, and reuniting with my friends again from last year's Anaheim. And I do miss playing Black Ops 4. I miss uploading, I miss streaming, I miss everything. I miss talking to you guys, because you guys are seriously the best supporters in the world, and I don't know what I would do without you. I'm literally nothing without you guys, so I really do appreciate all the support. Hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the video. A lot of bangers, nuclear streak in here, so I really do appreciate you guys' support on the last two videos. Hopefully this video could do better than them. We'll try. I know we could do it. Really do appreciate you guys. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Love you all. Peace out. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, so we can at least get 5k before Modern Warfare. I know we can do it. Peace out. Love you all. Enjoy the rest of the video. What in there? Did I actually get a quad head? Honestly, should have been an all pro for a 5-1 head. No lie. Come on, one more. But he got a 5-on. I'm actually pissed. I've lost control. One. No 5-on, bro? That could have been crazy. We've taken control. But I'll take it.
UAV standing by.
Quad feet again? Okay. Quad feed. No! I could've got a quad head, that would've been fucked.
Enemy deleted.
Why, bro? Why?
Temple safely disengaged.
Why are you randomly asking? Kind of weird. What an idiot. That was so nice. That was like kind of crazy quad feed, not gonna lie. That was pretty crazy. The shots. Wow. Like, that was actually pretty crazy. The shots in it were kind of weird. Don't know how I did hit that. It should be mid. Yeah.
Clearly inferior.
But I don't know.
Confirming kill.
Like, he could have asked that. I'm so close to the nuclear. Oh, he was a goddamn war machine, bruh. Pretty f***ing, bro. I'm about to hit a Nos triple. Never mind. Where are they, bro? Dude, come here. Easy nuclear. Nah, bro, too easy, bro. Too easy, dude. I'm gonna get a lot of unstoppable. Oh, hit a quad head, no balls. Come on, right after I get a nuclear.